back to my channel, In It With Puja. So today will be my first time where I'll be reviewing about a product. The product you've already seen in my thumbnail. And as I am in Kovalam, and where we are staying, have a beautiful view like this, I thought why not to review. This product I actually received back at home in Bangalore, but then the product was not yet over. So I thought I should get this to review. I had already thought about reviewing and unboxing this product, you know, near the beach side. So I brought this along with me. This product was not yet over, but then it's fully over. Now I don't have any oil left over here. So I thought to open this, and before opening this, I thought why not use this background and make a review video on this particular product. And the product, as you've already seen in my thumbnail, it's a Varaasa Heritage Ayurveda. Now this product I had seen in the Instagram, and I thought why not to try, because I'm fond of oils. Basically I use moisturizer, I used to use a certain moisturizer, but I thought why not give a try. But then when I tried, it was really very good product. I don't have much idea about how to review it because it's my first time. So basically it's it has different products. This particular brand has different products, but then the one which I chose was randomly I had chosen this Safranyam. I hope I pronounced properly. It's a saffron light facial halo. So this was a kind of a moisturizer where I could use it during the daytime before I apply any kind of BB cream or anything. You know, basically it's a replacement for the moisturizer. So it says that it is a glow boosting and brightening light face oil, a signature blend of precious saffron, rose, turmeric, lotus, lodra, vetiver, tejpatha, priyangu and licorice. So basically it's all about, you know, all the herbs, mixture of all the herbs, since it is an Ayurvedic product. They have mentioned everything over here, and you can also check it out, you know, in the Google or Instagram. You have it, if they have their own website. And this is obviously not a sponsored review. It's my personal review that I wanted to share with you all, so that you can also have a try with this product, and definitely it's going to benefit. There were a lot of small blemishes, or we can say a small pimple mark that was left over. It was left out in my skin, and it had also helped me to remove that out. And it also brings a natural glow, you know, in your face. So I would highly suggest, or I would highly recommend this product. You all can just give once a try. So since I was really, really happy with this product, guys, so I thought why not try the same product along with few more products that I had ordered, back at home. So let us unbox. Let us unbox this. I had ordered this particular product from its very website. It is Varaasa's website. You all can check that out. And yeah, so let's unbox this. So it comes with this kind of packaging, and then inside you have, you know, this kind of packaging, bubble wrap. These are different products that I ordered. This is the product which I've already used, and now I'm going to use some other products as well. So you can see here, this is the same product. The packaging is too good. The bubble wrap, and apart from that, the cover of this product also comes with this cardboard kind of cover, and then you have this. I've ordered this product for the very first time, and this product is for the nighttime. This was for the daytime, and now this is for the nighttime. Let me use it, and we'll give you the review for this as well. So this also comes with the same kind of packaging. Now this is so this one is for the night time use, Manjas Vini. So this one was named as Safranyam, and this is named as Manjas Vini, and this is for overnight glow as well. So let me see, let me give my hands-on experience on this, and I will let you know in the next video for this particular night, overnight glow oil. So this is what I'm going to use with this, which I had already been using it. Along with these two products, this time I had also ordered this one. This is cleansing jelly, face cleansing jelly. Basically, it was like a face wash, so I wanted to try this as well. This is my second time when I had ordered from Varaasa, so this one I really liked it, due to which I bought this overnight oil as well as this cleansing face gel. So let me see how it's going to go, I mean how my experience is going to be with this other two products as well, and we'll let you know how it's going to be in my next video. Maybe after 2 weeks of my trial, I will let you all know. This has really made me very happy. It has really made me feel so good about my skin that I really wanted to try the other two products, which is essential, I mean, which is much needed for my skin. So I don't know whether my review video was good, but yeah, since this was my first try, do let me know in the comment section the way I can improve my review product review video. So basically it also has the same bottle, okay, and what I would like to say is just in order to brighten your face, you need the cleansing cream or the cleansing gel or face wash. So I just wanted to try because I was anyways using this product for my skin, so I thought why not give it a try. Basically it's plant-based, not tested on animals, it's vegan, no harmful chemicals are used for this. Dermatologically also it has been tested. It comes with the black seed, niacinamide and licorice ingredients. So obviously manufacture date, expiry date, everything has been written over here. Yeah, same thing has been written over here as well. It's paraben free and everything that's mentioned over here. Definitely I'll be also, you can just check this out at this website so that you can get a much more good idea about it. But my review about this product is that the day oil is too good, and you can definitely try for this. This will really make your face glow, and you can use it as a moisturizer before you use your makeup or anything. So that is my, you know, true review about this particular product. I was really very happy. Thank you Varaasa for making such a good, you know, product. People would love using it, and with no guilt, because it's paraben free, vegan, not tested on any animal, so what could be best, right? So yeah, that's it. And oh yeah, sorry, I need to open this product as well. Let me show you the how it looks like. Oh, so this is kind of a, you know, hand cream that you normally get. So it's a black seed brightening face cleansing jelly, deep into in order to brighten your face. So this comes this way, this kind of product. It has a small tube kind of thing. Pretty good. So it's aluminium covered, and these are all comes in a glass bottle. Glass bottle, it's not plastic. Glass bottle, and so all this things comes along with it. It's a very random video, I don't want to go into detail. Normally in other reviewing videos they show each and everything, but I think I was just random. Alright guys, so that's it for today. I don't know how my review video was, but I tried my best. It's just that I want to spread this message that Varaasa is a too good brand, which does not have much hype. It's not been talked much, but these products really does miracle to your face, to your skin. It's so good, you feel so refreshed after, you know, using this product. And as I already mentioned, it's not a sponsored video. I wish it was sponsored, but it's not a sponsored video. And yeah, you should give a hands-on experience on this product. And even I just wanted to give a try on this kind of, you know, product review. It was fun for me as well. I hope you too had fun watching this video. Stay tuned for more upcoming videos like this, and do let me know in the comment section, you know, if you'll be using this product and how was your experience after using this product. So stay tuned, and don't forget to like, comment and share if you like this video.